All right. So I figured out what I was trying to figure out and deleted the other videos. So if you were watching earlier, you know. If you weren't, then you will never know. I'm going to work on some songs that I've got to learn for upcoming events this weekend. And yeah, now I got the... Oh, I didn't check to make sure the audio is going to work on the screen capture, but we'll see. If it doesn't, it doesn't, and I'll have to work on that next time. We're going to work on some songs that I worked on my other live stream. If anybody has any questions or want to ask me anything, feel free to. If you want to make song requests, you can go to noahgrove.com/songlist. Check out what I've got on there. I'm also going to pull up songs that I've decided I'm going to learn. I've got some songs I need to work on. Let's see. Oom-bop, oom-bop, doo-bop, doo-doo-doo-bop. Hey, I'm gonna learn that one. I'm an equal opportunity singer. I don't really discriminate against songwriting, like various forms of songwriting or what people might consider cheesy or whatever. I like learning anything that's different, really. But not too crude or profane or promoting bad stuff. I don't learn that stuff. Let's see. So we're going to do the exact opposite of that. I'm going to work on this song called House of Gold, covered by Kenny Rankin. And I gotta pull the lyrics up here. I think I've almost got the lyrics memorized. I never heard this song before. If you've never heard of Kenny Rankin, check him out. He's a jazz singer, really good. His tonality is great and his control is phenomenal. This is kind of an arrangement that I came up with listening to his version and trying to work with the limitations of the chords that I know. All right, let's try it. People steal, they cheat and lie for wealth and what it can buy. I'm gonna start it again. Let's see. I think I wanted to do something else. People steal, they cheat and lie for wealth and what it can buy. Don't they know on Judgment Day? Gold and silver gonna melt away. I'd rather be in a deep dark grave and know that my poor soul is safe than to live in this world in a house of gold. Deny my God and doom my soul. What good is gold and silver too when your heart is not good and true? sinner, hear me when I say, fall down on your knees and pray. Sinner, hear me when I say, fall down on your knees and pray. All right, warm up. For anybody that's curious, so I got, well, this I'm sure you're not curious. I got my fan over here. My one fan. It's been a great fan. I want to thank you, fan. The only problem with this fan is, well, it doesn't really do much other than blow wind at me.
Ha, 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 ha.
But for now, that's great because I don't have air conditioning in the studio, so that is the news that I was going to mention, is that that is going to be happening. I'm going to get electrical reworked in here and get air conditioning in here. That is happening. And hopefully it's done here in about a week or two. And that's great news. I'm thinking I'm going to put a couple more fans. I need more fans. Ceiling fans up here in sort of the rafters to help with the airflow. Really interesting stuff. So let's have a little bit of sustenance and give this another try. Move the mic back a little bit. Still getting used to this mic. New mic. I'm excited about this song, and it's going to take some work to really get it, but you got to feel it, and it's not, and I think it needs to be not, can't stick to tempo. People steal. Oh, that's that one. For some reason, that I always hit that like that. People steal. They cheat and lie. For wealth and what it can buy. And don't they know on Judgment Day, gold and silver gonna melt away. I want to save that chord. I'm just looking at working on that arrangement. What good is gold? And I'm skipping it. Let's start over. I'd rather be. People steal. They cheat and lie. For wealth and what it can buy. Don't they know? On Judgment Day, the gold and silver gonna melt away. I'd rather be in a deep dark grave. No, my poor soul is saved than to live in this world in a house of gold. Deny my God and do my soul. What good is gold and silver too? If your heart is not good and true, sinner, hear me when I say, fall down on your knees and pray.
Sinner, hear me when I say, fall down on your knees and pray.
All right, I can live with that one for right now. That ain't bad. So that's a song that just feels good to sing. That's like my new Josh White Jr. No Greater Love. I almost like this one better, which is crazy. I played Josh White Jr.'s No Greater Love for a long time, and basically the way it's like, it's just good words, you know, it's just good words to keep in your mind. And if you actually like embody those words and actually take those words to heart, it's like, it's probably all you got to do in life. Boom. All right, I'm gonna pull up chords for we're gonna do I've gotta learn. Oh, you know what we should do? I should practice the Jessica again. So we'll do that. So, what was that? I couldn't make that sound again if I wanted to. Whatever that was. Yeah, I can't. Loop, but thank you.
statues crumble for me. Who knows how long I've loved you. Everywhere I go, people stop and they see 25 years old. My mother, God rest her soul. I just wanna fly. Put your arms around me, baby. Put your arms around me, baby. I just wanna fly. I just want to fly.
Thank you very much.
All right, let's see here.
So, let's do I Need to Practice Love Is What I Got, which I've never played before, and I'm going to try to get it ready for Tuesday. It's coming Tuesday for like a multi-birthday bash. And Lou, if you're seeing this, be ready. This is what I got. What I got. Love is what I got. Heard it a number of times. What I got. But never played it. But it's a special request. We got the DG.
Love is what I got. Still remember that.
So I don't know the melody, the verse melody. So I'm gonna search it here. What I got. We're gonna listen to it. Hopefully this works, and hopefully it's not too loud. We're gonna listen to Ed first. And let's see if this does this. Is that coming through? I'm getting right here. Okay, yeah. I might get shot. Okay, I don't know if you guys can hear that, so it doesn't seem to me that you probably can. So I'm just going to stop it there, and let's try it. Yeah, we're going to have to not say that curse word that's part of this. I'm probably not going to do that.
Early in the morning, rising to the street. Light me up.
You see, I would never say this. I don't smoke cigarettes, but light me up that sunshine. Oh, man.
Early in the morning, rising to the street. Light me up that sunshine, and I strap shoes on my feet. Got to find a reason things went wrong. Got to find a reason why my money's all gone. Got a Dalmatian and I can still get high. I can play a guitar
like a riot.
Life is too short. Life is too short to love the one you got, cause you might get run over or you might get shot. Never start no static.
This will take a little work.
Never start no static, just get out my chest. Never had to battle with me, bulletproof vest. Take a small example, a tip from me. Take all your money and give it up to charity. Love is what I got. Within my reach and the sublime style, still straight from Long Beach. It all comes back to you, finally get what you deserve and try to test that bound. You're bound to get servant. Love is what I got. Don't start a riot. Feel it.
Okay, I gotta listen to this. It's too much. There's too many different sections here. You're gonna have to learn how they do this. Loving. Loving is what I got. Love is what I got. I said, remember that. All right. I'm going to listen to a little more. Okay. Yeah, you gotta remember the timing, the phrasing of that.
Life is too short to love the one you got, cause you might get run over or you might get shot. Never start no static, just get off my chest. Never had to battle with no bulletproof vest. Take a small example, take a tip from me. Take all your money, give it up to charity. Love is what I got. It's within my reach, and the sublime style still straight from Long Beach. It all comes back to you, finally get what you deserve. Try and test that, you're bound to get served. Love is what I got, don't start a riot. You'll feel it when the dance gets hot. Love is what I got. I said remember that, I said love is what I got. And now remember that.
And they do that 2 times.
That's why I don't cry when my dog runs away. I don't get angry at all the bills I have to pay. I don't get angry when my mom smokes pot, hits the bottle and goes right to the rock. Freaking and fighting, it's all the same. Living with Louis' dog is the only way to stay sane. Let the loving come back to me.
It goes to an instrumental. Man, I'm gonna have to listen to this, guys. I think it'd be good to just listen to this song a number of times. I thought I was more familiar with this song than I am. But let's look at the other one, Bad Fish. Now, Bad Fish, I never sang this one, but I played it. I played guitar along with it for LB3 with Alex Rodriguez and Trevor Erickson. Check this one out. All right, yeah.
When you grab a hold of me, tell me I'll never be set free. Well, I'm a parasite, creep and crawl, I step into the night. 2 pints of booze, tell me, are you a bad fish too? Are you a bad fish too? Got no money to spend. I hope the night will never end. Lord knows I'm weak. Won't somebody get me off of this reef? Baby, you're a big blue whale. Grab the reef when all duck diving fails. I'd swim, but I wish I'd never learned. Water's too polluted with germs. I dive deep when it's 10 feet overhead. Grab the reef underneath my bed. Underneath my bed. Ain't got no quarrels with God. Ain't got no time to grow old. Lord knows I'm weak. Won't somebody get me off of this reef?
So I got the harmony pedal set wrong, but that's good. Yeah, that's basically it. Okay, that one's in the bag. I can do that one. All right. I gotta figure out how to get this audio. Audio input capture. Is this gonna work? I don't think that's gonna work. But let me check this. Okay, I'm gonna play this and check. Let me check this. All right, still running tests. I'm switching the system. All right, there we go. Now I can go here. No, I'm probably gonna have to redo that. Switch. Let's go. Go back to my face. And then we're gonna go to this. Yeah, let's try this. I play Amber. This is the next one I gotta learn. I wonder, okay, can I go audio here? Desktop audio. Is that gonna work? I think it's freezing. Dude, my guitar sounds amazing on this. So I hope this is coming through. Where would this be? So desktop audio. Come on. Work. Yeah, it's not working. Amber is the color of your energy. Oh. All right, let's see. You can kind of hear it through the headphones. But it's not the same. Okay. Why? I totally messed it up. Okay, I got to learn this. How to get Safari audio on OBS. How to get Safari audio. How to record desktop audio on Mac using OBS Studio. Okay, I'm going to bring this volume down. It's 5 minutes long, so it's probably got stuff that's you know, like intros. This is so weird. I don't know why I get these ads. Yeah, like all this is. Maybe I can do that with this new virtual device. Okay, I think I figured it out. All right, so let's give it a try. Let's see here. See what you're getting here. Let's see. Output channels, monitors. All right, I gotta see if this is coming through. Apologize for this for anybody that's watching, you know, trying to figure these kinks out. So, new broadcasting software to me. So, okay, now I'm checking it. Yeah, it's not coming through. All right, what else here? I thought that was gonna fix it. Why didn't that work? Check. So, cause it's coming through. All right, I gotta turn this off. Loopback. It's coming through loopback. Oh, maybe I think I might understand now. Let's check something. Yeah, that's it. All right, I got it, right? Beautiful. Yes, okay, here we go. We're in business. Figured it out, yeah. All right, let's do this. So I gotta learn this song.
Rainstorm, make me awake.
Let's see if I can do something with that. All right, so I first started with a song. All right, let's get whatever that is out of here. Okay.
You are incredibly famous.
Thank you.
And that wasn't a
I'll tell you what. They're always pushing the envelope, you know? The kinds of stuff you see in media these days were not what you would see years ago. All right, let's see here. Okay, so if we got... This isn't quite it, but... chords 3-1-1 invert. I'll try this. This is the first time I tried that little riff through this. So.
storm. Take me away from the norm. I gotta tell you something. This phenomenon, I had to put it in a song, and it goes like, whoa, amber is the color of your energy. Whoa, shades of gold display naturally.
Yeah, that doesn't work. Be cool to keep that. I don't know, maybe you could just do, maybe a way to do it acoustic. I mean, if I spend some more time with it, maybe I could figure out a way to do that. But something you could probably do is just... to that bone. It's got a different change.
You live too far away.
I'm gonna listen to the whole thing. Let's listen to it again.
Rainstorm, take me away from the noise.
was a cool, really cool concert.
Bell anyway. Don't give up your independence. Right? Nothing good comes easily. Sometimes you gotta have to fight. Whoa.
Okay. I dig it. All right, what have we got? All right, I'll tell you what I'm doing. Trying to, like, all right, so one of the things that I'm trying to do as somebody that's singing a lot of covers and playing different, like, bar events, wedding events, I want to learn a lot of variety, right? I think variety is really important. So anytime, like, I hear songs that just stand out as really distinct, you know? Once you take them to, like, acoustic guitar and voice, you know, you're limited, right, to the tone of your guitar, and you're limited to, and if you want to use some pedals to try to get more out of it, like, one of the things I do is use a vocal harmony pedal. I think that really helps. You learn how to use it where, you know, it sounds pretty good. I just think it helps break it up, because you're limited to the tone of your voice and the tone of your guitar. So you're doing that for 3 hours or whatever. It gets monotonous, so, like, no matter who you are. But I think that, I think that any songs that are pretty distinct, I want to learn them. So this is an example. At first I was afraid, I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights just thinking how you'd done me wrong. And I grew strong, and I learned how to get along. But now you're back from outer space. Just walked in to find you here. From outer space, I just walked in to find you here with that sad look upon your face. Should have changed that stupid lock, should have made you leave the key. If I'd known for just 1 second you'd be back to bother me. Go on now, go walk out the door, just turn around now, 'cause you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one try to hurt me with desire? Did you think I'd run? Did you think I'd lay down and die? Oh, no, not I will survive. Oh, as long as I know how to love, I know I'll stay alive. I got all my life to live, I got all my love to give. I will survive, I will survive. Yeah, yeah. Took all the strength I had not to fall apart. Kept trying hard to mend the pieces of my broken heart. And I spent oh so many nights just feeling sorry for myself. I used to cry, but now I hold my head up high. You see me, somebody knew how not that chain of
love with you. So you felt like dropping in. Just expect me to be free. But now I'm saying all my loving for someone who's loving me. Go on now, go. Walk out the door. Just turn around now. You're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to crush me with goodbye? Did you think I'd grown? Did you think I'd lay down and die? Oh, no, not I. I will survive. Just as long as I know how to love, I know I'll stay alive. I got all my life to live. I got all my love to give. I will survive. I will survive.
Go on now, walk out the door. It just repeats, yeah? Yeah, it doesn't need to be too long. That works. All right, let's look at the next one. Oh, okay, I'll do this one. Okay, again, another one I've never played before. I just forgot the title. I'll look back again. Yeah. I'm a little nervous. This is a classic, right? It's unforgivable. Any melodies, that's another thing I'm trying to learn a lot of. Any melodies that just like, you know, are iconic, you know, iconic melodies.
You are so beautiful. To me, you are so beautiful. To me,
all right, let's see how to do this one.
You are so beautiful. Me, you are so beautiful to me. Can't you see?
Did it a little bit different. Like,
you are so beautiful to me. can't you see?
Maybe that's the way. And that's the chords here. I feel like I want that to go somewhere else, but. Because I want to go to the C, and I like the C major 7 there, but it flows better going, like, I don't like landing on that D minor for whatever reason. It's fine, it's not, it's, but that rotates really nice into the C, and you're everything. Okay, put that down for now. It's one I want to add. I like to see that you got lucky. Whatever that one is. Teacher, I was learning getting jiggy with it. Escape, the Pina Colada song, One Day. Blue. Let's do that. I haven't done that one in a while. I need to do. I'm already Smooth Criminal. I learned The Bad Touch from Bloodhound Gang. That's, I'm probably not going to play all that much, but it'll come out every once in a while, I guess. Blue. Let's do blue. Oops. So I gotta set this. This is G minor, 1, 2, 3. So we're in A sharp. All right, I think this is going to be my last one for this live stream. Thanks for tuning in, everybody. If you liked it, like, share, subscribe. Subscribe, share. Got CDs for sale, stuff like that. No One in the Space Arc, my new band. We have stuffed animals for sale. If you're in the area, check out. You can. I'm putting together a video. We've played a few shows now, and I feel like they went really well. And I'm gonna put together a video of those from those shows, so we can show some of what we're doing. We've got a couple videos up on my YouTube channel, which you can find at Boba T Fett, which is BobaTeFet. Boba T Fett. If you go there, you could find two videos from Knowing the Space Arc. One of them is us performing La Bamba, and the other is performing an original called Get on the Upbeat. Check that out. All right. Yo, listen up, here's a story about a little guy that lives in a blue world. And all day and all night, and everything he sees is just blue. Like him, inside and outside. Blue his house with a blue little window and a blue Corvette. And everything is blue for him and himself and everybody around, 'cause he ain't got nobody to listen. I'm blue, I have a girlfriend and she is so blue. Blue are the people you that walk around. Blue like my Corvette, it's in and outside. Blue are the words that say what I think. Blue are the feelings that live inside me. I'm blue, da ba dee da ba die, 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 da ba dee da ba die. I'm blue, da ba dee da ba die, 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 da ba dee da ba die. Yeah. Still kind of wrapping my head around that one in terms of live performance. I feel like, you know, more or less got it. It's an interesting one, because, like, I don't know, I gotta play it out more. I wanna play it out more. I feel like it might be a little bit of a, like, not as many people know that song as you would think. Like, I thought everyone knows that song, right? And I thought you hear an acoustic version of it, kind of like when La Bamba comes on. It's like you hear that riff, right? It just like, I know. I thought that's like. And now listen up, here's a story about a little guy that lives in a blue world. And all day and all night, and everything he sees is just blue, like him, inside and outside. Blue his house with a blue little window and a blue Corvette. And everything is blue for him and himself and everybody around, 'cause he ain't got nobody to listen. I'm blue, da ba dee da ba die, 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 da ba dee da ba die. I'm blue, da ba dee da ba die. Yeah, I don't know. I want to see that play. I want to play that out more. I played it like maybe four different places now, and I think what's hard to get. So what I try to gauge is like, if I can get the song to like a good performance level, if the song's not like a reasonable level, then you're gonna get more of a lackluster response from people, right? So, but when if the song's being delivered well, then is the song choice a good song choice? And that's one of the things that I'm really interested in. And I thought that, I think this one, I don't know, you know, that's what I'm trying to learn. Is like, okay, Blue, like, does anybody cover Blue on acoustic guitar? I mean, I would guess probably it's not one of the more common acoustic covers. So I thought, you know, pull that out. It'll catch people by surprise. And that I think that's generally a good thing. As long as it's enjoyable to listen to. And that's kind of the question for me. It's like, all right, it's definitely unique, especially when you get to this D minor. Especially when you get to this D minor section with the D minor and the B flat. Can I blow this up for you guys? Does that work? Yes, it does. So when you get to that D minor and B flat section, I have a blue house with a blue window. Blue is the color of all that I wear. It's like it goes in the original song. They go kind of like out of pitch there on the vocal, but that's kind of like the whole thing that they're going for. And it works. It's cool in its own way. So that's do the same thing with the acoustic guitar. It kind of works better in the. I don't know. Maybe I need to play around with the chord or something. But I think that's it. But when they got the effects on the vocals and whatever they're doing musically, instrumentally, it works. I think it works better in the original song. Where they did it, but still, it's kind of. I mean, there's not another song that I've got that does that. Blue, I have a blue house with a blue window. Blue is the color of all that I wear. You know, going out of pitch. There's nothing else that I've got that does that. So it's pretty unique in that way. This song is, and just in general, like that's not common in songs. So, but yeah, the question is then, okay. Yeah, like everyone, or maybe a lot of people liked that. I'm blue, da ba dee da ba die, da ba dee da ba die. If you hear it, it's kind of unforgettable, right? Like it's got a place in music history or whatever. And but is it too much of a like gimmick? You know, is it so much of a gimmick that you get bored of it? You know, within a very short time frame of like, oh yeah, I forgot about that song, and oh my gosh, that's so cool, it's an acoustic cover, and then 20 seconds into it, you're like, okay, I forgot how much I like that, I never realized how boring that song is, or whatever. So the question is, am I making it boring, or is it just a boring acoustic cover song, or whatever? These are the kinds of things I'm trying to process and figure out. Anyway, I will leave it there. We'll cruise this thing off. Thanks for checking out my live stream, you guys. Subscribe, like, share, subscribe, like this. Like, share, subscribe. There's those things. Follow my band at 40 Days, 40 Flights, Instagram and Facebook. And hope you guys have a good night. Thanks for hanging with me. Peace out. Una promessa se levanta dentro sé. Cancun, Valladolid. Las playas still calling me to know. Chinote, ukulele. Estamos feliz y perdido en que se ríe.